Alright guys, this is part two. I was gonna do the same thing as I did in part one and do the whole build progress, but my GoPro died, so shortened version it is. So we installed the rear tower, the rear mud guards, the rear center brace, and the hot racing diff cover. Got our mesh all set. So, mud guards look from behind. All right. Typhon EXB.